Now that we've printed out our documents to go out to all of our donors, we need to print out the labels and our return address. Let's start with the return address. We're going to do that with labels. File, new, label. And we want these to go on Avery letter size, 5160 address. The easiest way to get our current address is just click this box. And where that's getting this information from is, if we go into Tools, Options, LibreOffice User Data. If we have that all in here, that's where it's going to bring this in from. Now let's go back into New, Labels. And you can type in your return address if you like, if it's something different. But the easiest way is just to click that in there. Let's see how this looks and create it into a new document. This looks pretty good, but I really want to change the font, and this is so close to the edge, I want to add some spaces in so that if my label gets a little off on my printer, I'll still have some room and it won't cut off the first letters. So I'm going to quit this, discard. To change the font on the labels, we need to go into Tools, Options, LibreOffice Writer, Basic Fonts, and I want to change this default font to, and we'll make this Monotype Cursiva. And I've already looked up what this would look like, and I'm going to change the size to 10. Now I'm going to create my labels. This time I want to put a blank line above it. And I'm just adding in some spaces there, three spaces. Now I like that for my return address, so I'm going to print that off, and that would be what I use for my return address. And it does one whole page. Now we want to print off our list of donors. Before I do that, I want to return my defaults for printing. Clicking this button here, defaults, resets everything to default, okay. I also want to put my donors on labels. Labels, I uncheck this. Let's go over to the database. There's our data connection of donor list. Table, it's on sheet one. Now what fields do we want in there? We want to say first name. Last name. We want to go down to the next line. I'm hitting return. Address. I'm clicking inside the box again before I hit enter. Let's give me my next line. I've got city, state, and zip. Because I've got such a long data connection name, it makes it a little difficult. But you can see here, mail merge data connection donor list. We got our first name, our address, our city. There's our state. There's our last name. And our zip. So I'm going to create a sheet of this and click New Document. Now it all looks the same, and it looks like only one page. So let's see what happens when we print this out. File, print. It's asking us again if we want to use the database fields. We say yes. This time we want all. I'm going to click OK. Print this to PDF. And it's asking me to the screen. I say yes. So looking at our list, we have 30 names, which fits exactly one page. I'm going to add another name to our database list to make this go into at least two pages.